Back again with another video. Today we're sitting at $300. I did add some more cash in here, but today we did pretty good. Today we made $24. I'm gonna look at my phone real quick to know how much I made for real. But yeah, one of my stocks, STI, STI, I put about, let's see, $100 into there. I'm down $9, $9.90. And then another stock, TPET, TPET, put about $25 into there. I'm down $1.39, so that's not that bad. The TPET isn't that bad, but the STI is down $10. That's pretty bad. But CNXA, that's a stock that's been going crazy for me lately. As you can see, it's up 37% today. In total, I'm up about 40. I'm up $50 on that stock. Yeah, I'm up $50 on that stock. I'm feeling pretty good about that, 'cause $50 is crazy. I didn't even know it was gonna take off like that. Only bought it 'cause it's been going up like crazy within the last. Within the last year, it says it's down 83%, but within the last 3 months, it says it's up 390%. Then within the last month, it's up 350. Within the last week, it's up 314%. Now, when I tell you guys the stock is going crazy, yesterday was going crazy. Already, I'm up like 70. I'm up like 76%. Yeah, I'm up 75% on this stock. So that's good. 75%. I'll probably sell this tomorrow. Oh, right now I'm up 78 now. I'll probably sell this either tomorrow or Monday. I'm hoping to buy some more of this tomorrow. Probably make an actual day trade instead of holding it. But yeah, I'm gonna probably sell this tomorrow. Try and make a day trade. Put like at least, I'd say at least like 150 bucks into this stock. It's gonna definitely rise back up. I mean, it may not. You can never just predict the market, but it's really just about trends. If it keeps going up, if it keeps going down, and like just every single day, this stock has just been going up, and this is 76%. And like I said, the last 3 months it's been up 300. In the last 5 days, it's been up 300. In the last 3 months, it's been up almost 400%. And today, it's up 37%. And aftermarket, it's up 5%. Like, this stock is really just going crazy. Yeah, and I really want to put some more money into this because I feel like tomorrow I put $150 into that and I'll probably make like $30. Sell my position, make my $50. It might even be up higher than that tomorrow, so I might sell it for more than $50. We'll see. Buy back in, buy $150 worth of it, and then yeah, wait a little bit, like an hour or two, and then sell again. And this stock has been, like I said, this stock has been going crazy. I need to start taking more wins than losses. Obviously, that's what's going to help. If I keep taking more wins than losses, I ought to start taking smarter trades, buying into the red, selling in the green. And you don't necessarily have to sell in the green, but like, well, you can wait for a while, buy in the red, sell in the green. I don't know why I keep. Sometimes I just buy in the green, and that's not good because you never really know if it's going to keep going up or not. This is a little lucky, but you just got to do research. And I did do similar to this. It's called OTRK. It's a couple of weeks ago. I made $41 on that stock. So hopefully I can keep being consistent. By the end of next week, I'm hoping to sit at around $330. So that's pretty much $6 each day next week, I'm hoping to make. And yeah, I'm gonna update you guys tomorrow. I was trying to make a video like consistently every day, like yesterday, the day before that, but The thing I've been shooting on, the video thing, it's just been acting up and I didn't know how to fix it. But yeah, I'm gonna update you guys tomorrow. I'm sitting at about $302. Actually, my goal, I'll put around $330 to $350 earn. Like my total account value, 300 to 350. I'm gonna try and grow this account all the way up throughout the summer. I may take cash out of this, like withdraw some money. I really don't know, but for now, I'm not, because I really don't need to, because I have a job, obviously. I just want to keep seeing how much I can grow this account. And anybody can do this. You guys can do this. I'm not even that good yet. Like I said, yet, because I'm gonna keep doing this consistently. I do this every day. I'm crazy about stocks. Like all day at school, I'm looking at stocks. But I'm only like a month in. After a year, I should be making some decent money or running track. But that's the end of the video today. See you tomorrow.